A man should leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, man must not separate. Gail, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
Chrys, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?